Look, they just got bailed out and they're on to their next victim. They're definitely backed by someone powerful.